Iraq's PM condemns IS's destruction of an ancient landmark as troops advance in Mosul's old city.